Well, first off, I'd like to thank Mr. Harris and the entire Ice Flyers team for supporting the VA, but particularly our veterans on this Veterans Day week. It's very important for us to interact with our community where we serve veterans. And so it's over the last few years we've developed this relationship with the Ice Flyers. And I know when you guys show up, the Flyers, when they show up, you know, all the veterans and the staff really appreciate seeing them and interacting with them, and a lot of them go to the games. So it's been very good for our staff and our patients to develop this relationship with the Pensacola Ice Flyers.
After visiting today with the veterans here, it was really nice. Definitely spiritual and stuff as far as motivating us to know who we're playing for and the fans that are going to be involved in the games. It's really important to me and all the other Ice Flyers here, you know, to support the veterans that have given us the chance to play hockey in this country and around the world and everywhere else.
And it's been a pretty surreal experience just meeting with T-Bone and with all the other service people that we've met during our time here. We really appreciate everything they do for us in our country, but also letting us get to know the area. They've been very good and opening an arm to let us be a part of this community.